Dear students, hope you are good. Today we are going to revise chapter 9, section 1. First one is a process in which one or more substances change to make one or more new substance. So it's a process when one or more substances react together and they change to make one or more new substance. This is definition for chemical reaction. One of the signs of chemical reaction taking place is what? What is that sign or what is the evidence that this is a chemical change take place? Bubbles are produced, reactants are not combining, products are not forming, color is not changing. As first one, the answer will be A. As when bubbles are produced, this is a sign or evidence that this is a chemical reaction to take place. You know a chemical reaction has occurred if there's a percepted, there's a color change, there is a temperature change. All of these answers are evidence. All of these answers are evidence. As when put two solutions together and percepted form it, so this is a sign of chemical reaction. When color change, when add two substance and the color of two substance change, so or a color of the reaction change, this is evidence. Temperature change, this is another evidence. So all of these answers are evidence or sign of chemical reaction. What is the term for salt that is formed by mixing together two solution? When mix two solution and salt are formed, this is definition for precepted, which is a sign of chemical reaction. When you combine vinegars and baking soda, when you add vinegar with a baking soda, gas is produced. Gas, a huge gas is produced. The gas produced is considered evidence that a chemical reaction occurred. Yes, true. As when vinegar reacts with baking soda, what happened? Gas is produced. Which one of these is not sign of chemical reaction? Precepted formant? No, precepted formant sign of chemical reaction. Odor produced, another sign of chemical reaction. Color change by adding food dye or gas bubbles formant. Gas bubbles formant sign of chemical reaction. So the answer will be C, as color color change by adding, when you add a dye like red dye and the color change, so this is not a chemical reaction. Four students performed four different investigations by combining different substances. Which of the observations is the most indicative of chemical reaction? Investigation 1, experiment red food coloring added to the water. Observation, water turns pink when you add a red food, so the water turned pink. This is not a chemical reaction. Experiment 2, yeast is mixed with hydrogen peroxide. When you mix yeast with hydrogen peroxide, observation, bubbles form, and bubbles form, this is a reaction. Salt added to the warm water. Observation, salt dissolved completely, so this is not a reaction, just water salt dissolving water, so this is a chemical reaction, or this is a not reaction. Crystals added to liquid. Observation, crystals sink to the bottom of container, so this is also not a chemical reaction. So the answer will be B, in the case of the investigations too. Which of the following phrase mean process that change substance into another substance? This is a chemical definition for chemical reaction. When add two or more substance and change to another substance, this is a chemical reaction. How can you be sure a chemical reaction is happening? Solid dissolve, new substance with different properties form, water turns to steam, a mixture is made. Which one is a sign of chemical reaction? New substance with different properties form B. It's a force that holds two atoms together in A molecules. Which means the force that holds two atoms together in A molecules, like O2, O bonded with O, This is this force called what? Chemical bonds. A. What happens in an exothermic reaction? In exothermic reaction, heat is released, heat is taken in, heat changed to gas, heat changed to light. Exotherm, exo mean out. So release heat. Exo mean out. Out. So release heat. Heat is released. A. While endo in, what happens in an endothermic reaction? This is endo in. Endo in, heat is taken in or absorb heat. Which of the following is an example of endothermic reaction? Endo, yani, endo, in, so, absorb heat, fire, steam, light, stick, photosynthesis process. As in photosynthesis process, a plant take water and from the soil, get oxygen from the air, and in presence of sunlight or absorb heat or energy from the sunlight, this is an endothermic process to form sugar and carbon dioxide and oxygen. Sorry, in photosynthesis process, plant take water from the soil, carbon dioxide from the air, in presence of sunlight or absorb heat or energy from the sunlight, produce oxygen and sugar. State that energy cannot be created or destroyed. So the answer will be C, law of conservation of energy. This is a law state that energy cannot be created nor destroyed in a chemical reaction, just change from one form to another. The force that holds two atoms together is called chemical bond. A. When what bump into one another with enough energy, chemical bonds can break. When chemical bonds break, the atom rearrange to form a new substance. Molecule made up of two atoms called what? Called diatomic. Like O2, like oxygen, like O2, like H2. Two atoms make a molecule. When substance changes to make new substance, A occurs, chemical reactions occur. Solid that is formed in a solution is called precipitate. That's it. Thanks for watching.